fairly, because my hard-earned money, please. Yeah, does anybody else want a hunt? Shot at $100? Nobody? But Ashley said she thought. Oh, okay, all right. Hey, look, you need to spread out a little bit, though. Spread out a little bit. All right, so like I said, the crowd, you guys need to decide. I'm going to point to each one. You guys boo, cheer, do what you got to do. So, all right, everyone's blindfold on. And don't be cheating either. Keep, close your eyes, do what you got to do. DJ, whenever you're ready, here we go. Contestant here on the right. All right, let's hear it for him. Here we go. Let's hear it. Hey, all right, now here we go. All right, hey, our second contestant, Corey. How do you think we feel about him? Here we go. Hey, let's hear it for our Groom, our third contestant. Hey, all right, here we go. That's what I like to see. Hey, our fourth contestant here, Corey's dad. He moved his way over. Here we go. All right. The fifth contestant, Dave. Hey, I don't know what he's doing. Let's get him out of there. Let's get him out of there. All right, all right, let's keep it going. Let's keep it going. We'll let him dance for about 30 seconds. See what they got. Here we go. All right, hey, we're going back to our first contestant. What do y'all think? Sure, no, hey. Alright, hey, what do y'all think about Corey? He's dancing pretty good. Hey, I think he's doing a robot or something. I don't know what he's doing. And what do y'all think about a Groom here? And my dad, the fourth contestant, what do y'all think? I think Dad's gotta get out of here. Okay. Right, we'll let him dance for about 20 seconds, see what he's got. Dad, you better change something up, dude. You didn't have this. Go ahead and take off the blindfold, guys. Guys, I think you're the winner.